As if we didn't have enough complications already, Isla Sorna is a house divided. Well, an island, but I think you get where I'm coming from. There are going to be areas that are off-limits for construction, so you'll need to be clever when choosing where to build. We're here to establish a prehistoric safari park, where guided tours will take our guests through a beautiful, natural dinosaur environment. Challenging? Yes. But I think you should be able to manage it. That's a star for a star. A job well done.
I'm Dr. Henry Wu. I'm a scientist. Some might call me an artist, a sculptor. My sculptures are living, breathing dinosaurs. No one believed in my research at first, until we had viable embryos and living dinosaurs. Then suddenly everyone is looking to turn a profit off the science, my science. So you can understand why I share information so cautiously, like this latest objective. I need to find out my trust in you is misplaced. Of course, I'm interested in the value of paleontology. Before me, the science toiled in relative obscurity. But since I created living dinosaurs, doing the impossible requires a level of excellence you can only retain if you compensate accordingly. The dinosaurs are my primary concern. They are the future engineered from the past. You are helping to make that happen. Remember that. You've been capable up to this point. Let's see that continue with this latest objective. My life's work is tied up in these dinosaurs, so if I'm not giving you my full attention, you know why. However, I hear you are doing well, successfully taking on tasks and completing missions. This can lead to greater things for you.
assets in the air.
Where some might see a challenge, I see an opportunity. I'm sure you'll agree this looks pretty tempting.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset transportation underway.
While our science is paramount, I do understand that the guests enjoy attractions that get them feeling closer and more connected to the dinosaurs. So give them what they want, as long as it doesn't conflict with what I need.
You're doing a lovely job. Keep it up.
Thank you.
By my reckoning, that's another objective down. Keep it up. Take a look at this objective and let me know if you're up for the challenge. We can check this objective off the list. Onwards and upwards. Thank you.
I do not suffer fools gladly, or for that matter, at all. Prove to me that I was correct in sharing this latest objective with you. A higher park rating improves everything. Strive for excellence and reap the rewards.
Thank you.